I'm Earl Dibbles Jr. I'm a country boy. People don't know if I got a schedule or not, but I do. I got a tough schedule. I wake up, put a good dip in, crack a cold one, and start the day. What do? I do exploring in the woods, sit on logs, check the web, climb the windmill, rattle for bucks, fix the tree, rope stuff, drive the truck. You know, it really pisses me off when people come up and they don't say country boy works hard. I'm here to prove that country boys work hard. I'll tell you what, they brought that thing down four-wheel drive. I said, Fred, get on over here. Get over here. Come on, Fred. He jumped in that thing. He brought it around. He come around the corner just, whoom, whoom. Just spinning. I said, Fred, get your truck down here. Get your truck. Boy, he coming up, he locked him up and just threw mud all over. It was crazy. I just threw mud everywhere. But I'll tell you what, them girls like it. Tell you what, you can't get that with a city guy. They don't know how to do that. And they don't get them, you know, them girls, they don't get won over by that stuff. They don't get won. They don't get all hot and bothered from the little Prius cars, suits and tie. Hell, bibs. That's all you gotta have. Bibs. Don't even need underwear. Everything's covered. Everything's protected. Bibs. And you gotta have a good hat. Protect you from the sun. That's about it. I'll tell you what. It's either the looks or it's the truck. That's about the only thing that's what gets a country girl. That's what gets a country girl. I'm telling you. I'm Earl Dibbles Jr. And I'm here today to prove that a country boy works hard. And good things come to a person that works hard. Thank you.